Oh, that little baby. She only weighs 9 1/4 pounds. 2 years old. What do you think, Dixie? It's a well-used potty area. Yeah, this is the potty area.
She was guarding her bone in your office. She wouldn't come out. So I had to put it up. Nobody messing with my
mom. No, it takes him a while to get used to it.
Some more.
Hey. So we just adopted her from a puppy mill. So this is new to her.
This is our new parent girl.
So she came from.
Oh.
What's his name? What's his
name? I don't know.
No name yet.
He's got a little hair.
Oh, he's pretty.
Okay.
There's our store window tapper. Even our dog training skeleton.
Willie too. Oh, look at his eyes.
Oh, the deal is just wrong. Okay.
Dixie, are you guarding that bone? I know.
I'm in trouble.
I know. It's a pretty important bone, isn't it? Yeah.
They can answer questions and learn more about the breed. They can take care of their little dogs. No
one... I don't know if you noticed the sign, but I hope if you have a cell phone that you'll check in on Facebook while you're here. We're trying to build more web links and other things. The museum is kind of the best kept secret, we think, in Dallas-Fort Worth. And there aren't very many other dog-friendly museums. And if you're computer literate, we would really appreciate it if you would go and post a review for the museum or the event. The sign here tells you which sites to go to. A word about the museum. Of course, I started collecting toys many, many years ago, automotive toys in the late 80s. And then the collection grew. It was at my home, and then eventually I brought some of it filled with 50s battery-powered dog toys. There's also a significant collection of cars with dogs in them, but a lot of those toys are not on exhibit. We will be having an exhibition probably real late this year and early next year.
They arise, gross, fleas, and like I said, the biggest thing is keeping their nails short. They have, of course, if everybody knows, the dew claw, and tend to have a nail that will grow longer and can sometimes start puncturing that paw pad. Say don't give your dog a bath too often. It's bad for him.
Yes.
You guys heard that? Okay, that's old school, back in the day, the shampoos that we used to have were harsh. They used to strip the coat of their natural oils, and they weren't good cuts. If you guys have seen, I don't know where Emma and Lydia are, they have the...
This is a non-alcoholic event. There's a lot to bust.
Yeah.